Alice Guo's camp maintains that the suspended mayor has nothing to do with pogo operations in Tarlac. Here's the report.
Senator Jinggo Estrada reveals that a mayor in Pangasinan runs the pogo hub in Bamban, Tarlac. He is now being linked to suspended Mayor Alice Guo.
I just received a very, very reliable information that her partner is a public official. So, sabi ng mayor ng isang maliit na bayan sa Pangasinan. And according to my bubuit, siya yung nagpapatakbo ng pogo operations ng owned by allegedly kay Mayor Alice Guo doon mismo sa Bamban.
If there's enough evidence, Estrada says he will call on the Pangasinan mayor to appear in Senate hearing. The senator, though, refused to identify Guo's alleged partner. Recall that Guo was already asked about this during one of the Senate hearings. But she denied having a live-in partner that runs the Pogo Hub in her municipality. Amid these allegations, her comp maintains that Guo did not have any participation in Pogo operations.
Yung pag-monitor ng mga Pogo operations na yan, hindi siya may trabaho niyan. It's the legal responsibility of PAGCOR. Meron silang 24-hour monitoring operation dyan for platform audit.
Guo's lawyer also clarified her client's ties to Singapore money laundering criminals.
Hindi naman niya kilala kung... Kasi ito mga contacts ni Hu Ziyang to eh. So hindi niya kilala.
Right.
Ang kilala niya si Hu Ziyang gata yan. Sinasabi nila na wanted sa Singapore, nalaman nga lang natin yan sa Senate.
While Guo is suspended, his Vice Mayor, Leonardo Anunsacion, takes over. Anunsacion was not included in the official suspended, but he is also facing a complaint filed by the DILG. For News 5, Jenny Dongon, We Are One News.
Oh, eh, kung alam mo, illegal operations, kasi sabi ng lawyer, hindi daw trabaho ng mayor yan, di ba? Nasa PAGCOR yan. But if there are illegal operations happening in your backyard, of course, responsibility mo rin yan to make sure na if hindi compliant sila sa certain permits at may illegal, i-shut down mo yan. May historical, may mga history tayo na may mga mayors na sila mismo nangunguna pag hindi nagre-react ng mga ibang agencies, sila mismo sumusugod. Mm-hmm. We had former Mayor Isko Moreno na may mga certain stores o ano na hindi compliant, sinasara niya. Mayor Vico Soto. Diba?
Totoo. Oo. Kaya nga titingnan din daw ng PAOCC, diba, kung meron din pagkukulang ang PAGCOR dito sa issue na to. And of course, sabi nga natin, sabi ng governor ng Tarlac, illegal na daw sa kanila, binana yung Pogo, pero may nag-ooperate pa rin.
Tuloy-tuloy pa rin.